Sing it up, mister!
just the sound of the water. It is marvelous. That's all. Or they found that they kept getting in very, very cheap Korean rice bowls. The poorest, cheapest kind for peasants to eat out of. And suddenly it struck one of these Zen masters that that was an incomparably beautiful object. Nobody had seen this before. They also had the simplest wooden ladles, a bamboo and then a stick in it, for use in the kitchen. And one day somebody noticed that this ordinary, everyday kitchen utensil was just lovely. And so in the same way, they found that it was quite as satisfactory to listen to the kettle boiling as to listen to an elaborate concert. So what did they do? They started, through particularly a man called Senno Rikyu, to give parties, a very small few guests, in shacks, little huts, in the garden, made of very primitive materials, such as mud walls, and where they would go and sit, and out of the simplest utensils, carefully chosen by a superb artist, they would simply sit and enjoy the uncomplicated life.